Twisted Sister!
We are today. We are today. We are today.
cool day. The rain is too long, and there are chances to wait. We won't have to regret it, we will see for the dark. We'll play it. Minneapolis! How you doing, baby? It's nice to be back here. Nice to be back here. I know some of you people are a little depressed today. But the county team lost, but don't worry, you can always kick ass tomorrow, you know what I mean? Right now, we got a situation, and the situation is this. Tonight is the last night of the Twisted Great White TNT tour for a while. And we chose this city to make it our last night. And you might be wondering why. A long time ago, when we were just a little tiny band about this big, we opened up for a Dio outside somewhere near here. And I remember it was like under a bridge or some shit, and it was a sunny, beautiful day in Minneapolis, and all the motherfuckers were shit-faced, you know what I'm talking about? Seriously partying, and ever since then, we had this feeling that this is a party in town. Am I right? This is a party in town. No, don't do anything. Your tits might tip you over, okay? What are those, like, triple Fs? Damn, I think there's people starving in Ethiopia. Okay, anyways, so what I think we got here tonight, we're off. I think we got here tonight is some true believers in rock and roll now, don't we? Across the great divide, I can see we got true believers in rock and roll. Do you believe in rock and roll? Whatever you say, if you believe, baby, this is for my last album, come on, play. It's just for you, it's called I Believe in Rock and Roll. I hear something. Get your hands going.
I believe in rock and roll.
We're gonna sing it for Minneapolis. So let me sing it, baby. Repeat after T. Say it. I believe in rock and roll. Come on. Sister, you better be ready to kick some fucking ass, right?
that's nice up there, yeah. Okay. We got this new album, you know. We're going to do a lot of old stuff for you, a lot of new stuff for you. We got a new album now. It's called Love Is For Suckers. Well, it is. Girl, every fucking place I go, some girl goes, "What do you mean by that?" What do I mean by that? I'll tell you what I mean by that. People come up to me, I'll tell you something. They say, "D, when do you know when you're in love?" I say, "This is when you know when you're in love. When you feel better than you ever felt in your life and worse than you ever felt in your life in 5 fucking minutes, then you know you're in love sometimes. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about?" I don't know what I'm talking about. This one is from that album, and it is basically a fucking song, okay? I ain't talking about like a fucking song, like Tristan. I'm talking about a fucking song. A song designed to fuck to, okay? What the world needs is more fuck songs. Alright, and this song in particular is just the way we figured, right? We figured you got the tape, you're riding down the road with your old man and your old lady with you, right? You're in the car, it's like rush hour, bumper to bumper traffic, tape's on, you're cruising, this song comes on, get in the back. I know it's daytime, we're doing it right fucking now. My Johnson knows no discrimination, you know what I mean? So I see a few empty seats in the balcony. I hope some people will use them to have sexual intercourse while we're playing this song. This is for the ladies, it's called "I'm So Hot For You." You feel that? That's a fucking beat. I'm getting a boner right now.
Don't do it!
from our very first album of the same name. And I'll tell you something, this thing here in the middle sucks dick right here. It does. This is my feeling expressed in more primitive terms about the space. So, it's very hard to see you because of the lights, and it's even harder to hear it because you ain't so close to the stage. So you're gonna have to scream just a little bit louder so we know you're out there, all right? Oops. Pardon me. What am I, Michael Jackson? Is that a shit in here? I'm sorry. My apologies for the one love. I didn't realize that man has ruined it forever. You know something? We've been away for a while, right? What is it, like 2 years between albums? When we left, Michael Jackson was around, and he was an asshole. We come back 2 years later, he's still here, and he's still an asshole. I don't actually quite understand this, but oh yeah, wait, this is Minneapolis, right? You got a whole different problem here. You got this. What is this shit? Looks like that little fucker got caught in a windstorm, man. What the fuck? I mean, you know, I feel very bad for you people because the impression the whole world has is like, you know, Minneapolis, Prince Country. If they were here tonight or they were at the outdoor show we did, they know this is heavy metal country right here in Minneapolis, heavy metal. And this song here is dedicated to the summer of 87. Raise your glasses high in the summer of 87. Because I'm telling you, it's balls ass cold outside now, you know. And I ain't looking forward to this long, cold winter, but I got the memories of the cars and the girls and the rock and roll we had all summer long in the past few months. And this one's for those good times. This is called Hot Love.
Yeah. Thank you. Listen, I'm just not interested.
You what?
The wheel? But yeah, heels on.
Oh, no, no.
Come on, baby, let's go. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
you know who you are. Cause you know what I'm talking about when I say
arrested once in a while.
feel. I love those little woman-sized pictures they give you. I mean, and there's a hidden benefit that most people don't realize. So, now we got any S.M.F.s here, I'm gonna need you to do some singing. And if you ain't an S.M.F., just sit back and relax, cause we ain't playing it for you, asshole. Same shirt. Wally World, fucking Wally World. Okay, you're ready. You're S.M.F. Let me hear you say S.M.F. You're S.M.F. Come on, let me hear now. You're S.M.F. Can't hear you S.M.F.s out there. You're S.M.F. Come on, boys, come out a little bit. You're S.M.F. Come on, come on, come on, you.
Yeah.
Not the last.